With so many different types of lights on the reptile market, how do you know which one is right for your bearded dragon? Hey everyone, this is Abigail Kessler, co-founder of Raising Bearded Dragons. In this video, we're going to be talking about the purpose of bearded dragon lighting, as well as why it's so incredibly important. Now, with any reptile, your goal is to recreate their natural environment. This means enclosure, temperature, humidity, substrate, lighting, the whole nine yards. Bearded dragons come from Australia, where you can find them spending their days regally basking in the sunlight. The purpose of lighting, therefore, is to simulate the sun. When doing this, there are two factors that must be applied, UVB and heat. So what is UVB? It stands for ultraviolet B and is a specific wavelength on the electromagnetic spectrum. Don't worry, we won't get into too much detail. It's found in natural sunlight and interacts with the bearded dragon's body in a very special way. Note, it is not found in everyday fluorescent bulbs, even if they say that they're full spectrum. Full spectrum means something completely different than UVB and has pretty much turned into a marketing gimmick. There are very specific reptile lights on the market that are built to produce UVB. These will need to be replaced every 3 to 6 months, even if they're still emitting light. All of these bulbs will eventually stop producing UVB. So either check them out with a radiometer that your local reptile store might have, or you could pick up from Amazon.com, or just replace them at least every 3 to 6 months. It's very important because if your dragon goes without UVB, he's not going to be able to process different nutrients and vitamins in his body. So I just said something about processing different nutrients and vitamins in their body. That's exactly why UVB is so important. Bearded dragons use it to create vitamin D3 in their skin, which in turn helps metabolize the various nutrients in their body, namely calcium. Heat is a very crucial part of this entire process because without it, the vitamin D3 could not be created. If you don't have proper UVB and heat on your dragon, then they will develop what's called a vitamin D deficiency. This will manifest itself in what's called metabolic bone disease, or MBD. This is a crippling, often fatal disease, and is the number one reason why investing in proper lighting is so important. Today, you've learned about the purpose of bearded dragon lighting, as well as why it is such a vital part of bearded dragon care. However, I'm sure it's not surprising to you, it's only a very small aspect of how to care for your bearded dragon properly. To learn how to properly take care of your dragon and ensure that he lives a long, happy, and healthy life with you, click right here and pick up your copy of Raising Bearded Dragons, The Ultimate Care Guide. This guide has been created by experts and researchers who live in Australia, all to bring you the best and most accurate information possible. This guide teaches you how to set up a terrarium, how to get your picky dragon to eat, what kind of diet you should give it, as well as so much more. Click right up here and pick up your copy today.